straightforward, to the point, more local. Eyewitness News, more local in the morning on Fox 39, starts now.
Good morning. It's 7 a.m. on your Monday. I'm Emily Waldron.
I'm Jaylene Artie.
And I'm meteorologist Ryan Belz. Did you guys enjoy the weekend and all the sunshine
that
we had throughout the area?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Saturday was
amazing.
A little chillier.
Right.
But in a good
especially
way.
Especially chilly for you after the game Friday night.
What? I called it on
knew,
Friday.
We knew the Illini were going to lose. He's tired of hearing us talk about football because
just let me know
to Columbia
it's over.
And Chicago.
Is it over
and
yet?
Our director, Dave, said he was calling it. We'd win by 40 points.
And yeah, he almost nailed it.
He almost nailed it
Dave,
there.
You should have put money on that.
Right?
That would have been like a winning bet.
But
right
what
there.
We were betting on was you doing the forecast. You ready? I'll help you. I'll click along.
Oh, my god.
You got this.
Okay.
Okay,
yeah,
Dave,
okay.
Let's take a look at current conditions out there. You ready
all
for
right,
this?
Let's
yeah, this will put this to rest once and
we
for
are,
all. If I hear Penn State in Illinois one more time.
Okay, well, let me do it then. I'll do it. Okay, so temperatures right now sitting at 54 degrees, dew point at 50, and winds out of the southeast at 5 miles per hour.
Good job.
Okay. Good
What's
morning.
What's with the voice?
This is like me trying to figure out what I'm doing. I just don't know what I'm doing. Janesville is sitting at 54 right now. Good morning, Janesville. And good morning out to you in Galena at 55 degrees out there. Rock for 54.
How about what's south of Galena, by the way? What's that town south?
I didn't see where we were.
See, you missed it.
Savannah?
Okay, just quizzing you.
Yeah.
All right, just quizzing you.
And then our weather risk today is going to stay low. Nothing serious in the forecast today. Partly cloudy with clouds increasing a little bit later on as the kids head off to school this morning. This is your bus stop forecast. It's going to be about 53 degrees. They might want the light jackets there this morning. And then as they come home this afternoon, it's going to be 75. Beautiful.
Take it off. Yeah.
Beautiful afternoon. They can just put that jacket right back in the backpack and keep it there. So we have this 7 day here and you can see some rain in the forecast. Ryan is going to break down that rain for you coming up in a bit. But first, if you want to track any of that, you can go to our website, mystateline.com, and go to our interactive radar brought to us by Palmerian Sun Contracting over on mystateline.com. You like how I got that in there, too?
I like that. I was a little worried there at the end. I'm like, is she going to remember?
I did.
Great job.
See, I can kind of do it as long I just basically memorize whatever I think Ryan would say, and then I go from there.
Here you go.
All right, that's settled.
So you shouldn't have done that because now the boss is going to ask you to fill in for weather and anchor when he's gone.
I don't know about that. You could do the weather, Jay. Next time. All right, well, it is 7:03, and we want to get to hear what's new and now this morning.